Call in your family. Story time. You're a young lady in the big city. You work for an advertising firm. Day after day, you go to work just trying to prove yourself. So it's been a long day. You head home. You have all your files and folders in your hand. You're just gonna watch your Murphy Brown on the TV and eat your Haagen-Dazs. There's a knock at your door. It's a man dressed in a chauffeur's outfit. He says, "Ma'am, I've taken the liberty of packing you a bag. There's someone that would love to meet you. I'm taking you to a private jet. We're heading to the Isle of St. Lucia." Then you touch down. Ooh, it's a rocky landing. So many thoughts run through your head. Where am I? What am I doing? Who am I meeting? You pull up to a villa on a resort. I mean, it's not private. There's like some other people there. You're like, oh, okay, that's okay. Anyway, they take you to your room. That's private. Right on the beach. You see a table by the ocean. There's a man whistling just to the right of the table. Do you hear him? But sitting at that table is the man who's asked you to come down there. The man of your dreams. And he's got one question for you.
Can I touch you, man?
Oh my gosh. What?
Can I touch you, man?
I guess he did go all out for this. And he is Michael Bolton. I'll let him keep talking.